You know, New Year's Eve means parties and a lot of extra pounds. Starting the new year, you try to be good, but it's tough. But Chef Gerard Viverito here joins us from New York City here in our studio to talk about how to make some of these items that are just as good but more kind of heart healthy, right?
Absolutely, because I'm tired of hearing people say, I have to have resolutions, I'm going to start now. You know what? Just do it. Make it a lifestyle.
Sure.
So, you know, we have all these choices for hors d'oeuvres. We're going to make these little potato pancakes. Some people refer to them as latkes. I'm going to show you. They're usually fried. People usually get worried about cooking in oil. Mm-hmm. So in this bowl, we have some potatoes shredded up, some onion. We'll add a little breadcrumb, and we're going to add this egg to it. Mm-hmm. And, you know, when people ask me what oils, what fats you use to fry with, I grew up in a very Mediterranean family, so olive oil was always the first choice.
Sure.
A lot of people have a problem when you heat up olive oil that it becomes bitter, becomes slightly acrid. They don't like the flavor of it. It's too strong. So I'm using this new. This is called palm fruit oil. Mm-hmm. It's from Malaysia. It's very sustainable. I don't know if some people
know. So it can take high heat, meaning,
right? It takes very high heat. It's very buttery. You can see how red it is. It's full of vitamin A, vitamin E.
Does it have a smell to it? Let me see that.
It doesn't. It's full of these tocotrienols, which actually help with stroke prevention and reducing cholesterol.
Wow.
It's a buttery flavor. It's trans fat free. And I love it because I can get it so hot.
Let me be honest, though. Is it pretty crazy expensive?
No, it's not. It's cheaper than olive oil.
Oh, okay.
And you know, people always complain about olive oil, so we'll just put these in this pan and we'll let them start to cook.
Mm-hmm. Let me ask you real quick, to make this even heart healthier if you wanted, could you leave out the yolk
You could use just egg white. I think the yolk adds a little bit of flavor.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, we do have to be realistic. It is a celebration. It is
New
Year's.
You're not doing this every day.
Right. You know, everything in moderation. So, you know, we'll let these cook. We'll talk about some of the other ingredients.
Okay.
You know, I use creme fraiche to top these off. I try to find an organic and a sustainable one.
Mm-hmm.
This caviar is interesting. This is Jacques Pepin, the famous French chef.
Yeah.
Is using a farm out of Alberta, California. It's a press type of caviar.
It's this one right here, right?
Right here. Very sustainable. I have this nonprofit called passionfish.org where we always try to source sustainable products. So this is sustainable.
We got 15 seconds. Real quick.
This is a smoked salmon. This is filled with herbed cream cheese.
Kind of a deconstructed bagel.
It's a deconstructed bagel.
Awesome.
Lox on a stick.
And
crab cakes with a little mango chutney where I also, these cook off in avocado oil. I also use some agave syrup to keep your blood sugar low.
And make it a little bit sweet.
And to make them.
Flipping these. Now while he's flipping these, I'm going to tell you, if you want the recipes for these little potato pancakes, they're great. Just go to kcra.com/morningnews and we will have them there for you right now. Do we have one more second to come out real quick and see how this is looking?
These beautiful red color right here.
They're absolutely gorgeous. They do have a beautiful color. Chef, thank you so much for coming all the way out here. He's been stuck in New York for days, so he's happy to get to the sunnier West Coast, at least for today.